thank you for tuning into my channel. I am back with another video. So a few days ago, I asked you guys on Instagram if you would want to see a Q&A video. And since most of you said yes, I asked you guys to send me your questions, DM me your questions. And yeah, you guys have actually sent me so many questions. I am super excited and I am like overwhelmed with the response that I got. So I have picked up 10 questions out of all, and I will be answering them for you. So without any further ado, let's get started. So here I have my notebook ready with all your questions that I have picked up to answer. So the first question is by Disha, and Disha wants to know, what did I study? So I was a science student in 11th and 12th. That's what I did. So next question I have is from PU. So PU wants to know if I am single. No, PU, I am not single. I am married, and I think you have not seen my vlogs. I have been traveling with my husband a lot, and I keep making different vlogs of our trips. So I will link them up here for you. Do check that out, PU, once you finish watching this video. Third question I have is, if my marriage was a love marriage or an arranged marriage. So I have actually seen that you guys were most interested in my married life. Like, I've got so many questions related to me and my husband, and I was like, okay, let me tell you, you know, bits and pieces about it. So Sakshi asked this question. So Sakshi, ours was a love marriage. Me and my husband, we knew each other before we got married, and yeah, so it was a love marriage. Question number four is by Gia. Gia wants to know, why did I move to Australia? So Gia, I got married to my husband and he was living here in Australia. So I had to come here and live with him, and that is why I moved to Australia. Question number five is again by Sakshi. Now Sakshi wants to know, how many years have I completed in my marriage? So I have been married to my husband for 2 years, Sakshi, and recently it was our anniversary and we went to Byron Bay to celebrate it. So I have that amazing vlog of Byron Bay on my channel. If you haven't seen it, I'm going to link it up for you. Definitely go and check that out, Sakshi. Next question is by Soumya. Now Soumya wants to know if me and my husband, we fight. Soumya, we fight a lot. Like, we fight like cats and dogs. Like, at times it's like two siblings going crazy. I know, like, we are not, but yeah, like me and my husband, we sometimes fight like crazy. So yeah, even though it's a love marriage, I mean, people assume that if, you know, it's a love marriage, you are not going to fight, but no, that's not the case. Reality check, we do fight a lot. The next question is by That Raven Girl. I would really want to know your name, man. Send me your name, DM me your name, what is it? By the way, nice, you know, Insta name, That Raven Girl. So you have asked if I miss someone from my past. I don't really miss anyone from my past. I believe in a philosophy that, you know, they are not in my life today because of a reason. So if, you know, they were good enough to be in my life, they would have been. So I don't really miss anyone from my past. I just believe in it. Like, if someone's not in your life now, who was there, you know, maybe 2 years ago or 6 months ago or whatever, they are not in your life because of one reason. Do not forget that. Always remember that. So I don't really miss anyone from my past. Next question is again from That Raven Girl. What's your best childhood memories? Okay. My best childhood memory, I would say, is during the evening. I remember, you know, usually we had this thing while I was growing up in the 90s that lights would go off and we wouldn't have inverter or anything by that time. So it was a thing, like it was fixed that every day, you know, light would go off around 6:30, 7 in the evening, and that was the time, like every kid in our community, we knew, okay, once the light goes off, everyone has to meet downstairs and we would play. Like light would not come for 1 hour, like it was fixed, okay, it was fixed, and we would just go and play for that 1 hour. We would generally play hide and seek because, you know, it was all dark everywhere, and yeah, so I think that is my like favorite childhood memory I can think of. I really miss those days. I mean, we used to go out and play in the evening, and I see a lot of new kids, like the younger kids, my cousins and everyone, and I see them, you know, mostly on the iPads or watching TV or on mobiles, you know, playing games. And while I was growing up, we didn't really had all of that, and yeah, we would just go out and play, you know, in our locality. So that was my favorite childhood memory. Second last question I have is from Shine Styles, and she wants to know if I have ever carried copy chips for my exams. Okay, see, I have never carried chips in the exams, but that doesn't mean I have never cheated. Like everyone does, come on, who doesn't, you know? You just sit with your friends and you tend to ask them some questions. So yeah, I used to do that, and yeah, but I was too scared to carry chips. I was like, if I ever get caught, I would be like dead. My parents are going to kill me. So I was too scared. I never carried chips, but yes, cheated. Yeah, a little bit. Last question is from Preeti. Preeti wants to know, what is the fun part of these YouTube videos? Like, what is the most exciting thing that I love doing or happens to me while I make these YouTube videos? So some people like editing, some people like filming. I am not really into editing and filming. Like, I do it, but the most amazing part is, you know, the moment my video goes up on YouTube and you guys start commenting and, you know, sharing that video, and you just tell me that, okay, you really like the video, or you love the video, you wanted to see more and all of that. Like, your comments make my day. Like, literally, you guys, if you know, I can film that reaction, I would, and I will tell you, like, every time I read your comments, I have this huge ass smile on my face, and I'm like, that's the best thing for me. Like, that is what makes me keep going, and you know, that is my motivation. So keep sharing the love, keep spreading the love. Thank you so much for, you know, always being so kind to me. I really, really appreciate that. I am just, you know, I don't have words how happy you guys make me feel. So thank you so much for all the love. And yeah, that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy watching this. If you do, give this one a thumbs up. Share this with your friends and let me know if you would want to see more Q&A videos. If yes, then I will make more for you. And yeah, I shall see you next time. Bye.